Hello YouTube, this is Dakota from Bowtied Media, and we've got new Haywyre coming down the pipeline. Brand new track, Chromatically, is out, and we are going to react to it right now, because this was the one that was voted on by the Bowtied gang, the channel members. So if you want to be a part and have a say in what songs I review and give a little reaction to here, you can join that channel membership today. But, before we hop into it, Haywyre, 2 months between releases is a pretty small amount of time for Haywyre, which makes me believe that this is a lead-in to something more, an EP or an album or who knows what it is, but I would put money on this being a part of something greater, of both White Lie and Chromatically being a part of something else. But without any further ado, let's just hop into it. I'm excited to hear new Haywyre. It's always a treat to get new Haywyre, and 3 minutes 18 seconds, Chromatically, new Monstercat release. Let's hop into it right now. So I believe this is labeled as Deep House, and I loved his last Deep House one, so let's see what this one's like. Do You Don't use one of my favorite tracks of his, so... scale. Okay, Haywyre, Chromatically. This, I feel like, is off the bat, I would say that this is Haywyre's most, like, standard track to date. I hope that makes a lot of sense. Like, there's not a ton of real, like, keyboard soloing. There's not a ton of real, not dynamic, not the right word. The song is quite dynamic, but, like, it's not like these crazy just, like, riffs going off one way or another and just, like, bouncing all around and then coming back to center. This is, like, just a kind of more by the book structure of a song. And so it's not quite that like super out there, flary, show-off style of Haywyre that I know a lot of us really love. But it is just a nice, like, maybe not neutral is maybe not the right word, but just like a more, I also don't want to say basic, but like just a more standard structure of track. It just feels like a little bit more homey, I think, if that makes sense. And so I really enjoyed it. I also do enjoy that Haywyre is working a lot more on his, I wouldn't say working more, but putting more of his vocals into that stuff. That's a little bit more natural vocal performances into these tracks than we've heard in previously, where it's just very, a lot more stylized in its processing and tuning and stuff, where this is a little bit more just standard, I guess. It would be another way to say it, but yeah, interesting track. I don't think it's, I wouldn't say it's my favorite Haywyre track, but it's still a really solid one. I can't really think of anything bad about it either. I think if I were to give like if I were to be really critical about it, I really have nothing to say about that song that I would be like, oh, I want to hear this or I want to hear this. I was just like, no, I really enjoyed it. I thought it was solid all the way through. If anything, it just wasn't that as flary as we've heard from Haywyre in the past, but I think that's not bad. I think I'd like to hear a more commercialized structure style of maybe even entire project from Haywyre, when that's a little bit more, I wouldn't say commercial friendly. It's not quite commercial friendly, but I think that makes sense sort of. And I hope you get what I'm trying to say here, but just like a little bit more of a linear structure that's a little bit more inviting for more listeners, I would say. So, but yeah, really enjoyed the track, and I'd love to hear what you guys have your thoughts to say in the comment section below. But yeah, other than that, I'm Dakota from Bowtied Media, and I'll see you guys in another video.